Okay, so a little truck ride later, and we are back here at Sparta, the ranger outpost here. And there's not a lot to do here. Those bunkers were the first to be hit. Let's first pick up this journal here. At first, they didn't directly target civilians. Then go see this guy over here. That's Vladimir.
I'm Vladimir. Pick whatever you like.
Yeah, that I think we'll do that. Yeah, so you can actually swap out your weapons at free here and also upgrade them. So I think we'll take the opportunity here to do that. Should we hit them?
No. You can't find stuff like this in the metro. It's the latest military equipment.
I think we're gonna go for something like a shotgun. Probably the big one here, or maybe. Some of the subcruise decided to get their revenge. Could also take the absets here. Since the world was doomed, more killing was pointless. I think we're gonna take that. Let's see what we can do with it.
I'll tell you that.
Probably put some customization, some muscle break here. Yeah, that would probably be a good idea. You can also upgrade it to have auto fire, but I don't think we'll do that. But it is pretty handy in a pinch if you are swarmed and you need to unload the whole clip. I think we'll maybe take the laser sight. Okay, we actually hadn't installed the muscle brake. Let's take the laser sight. And for secondary, we're probably gonna use this Kalash. It's a very nice assault rifle. And we could put a scope on it or a sight on it. But I think we'll just go with the laser sight here. Cool, so we are all geared up now. So we can go and... yeah, there's nothing else here. It's just the garage here. Old man's chopping wood.
Oh, hey there, Artyom.
Hello. Yeah, let's go find Miller. But first we're gonna just have a little chat with Khan here. Oh, there's also a journal down here we need to pick up. We can talk to Khan for a mall point here.
Hello there, Artyom. I told you we'd meet again.
It's a nice base the Rangers got themselves.
I heard you received no help from Polis. What's your next move?
Keeping silent, you're turning into a ranger. Take a close look at the road you follow, Artyom, and be aware of how it might end.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt. Well, Artyom, I've been chatting here for far too long. It's time to go.
Okay, good luck then. Okay, so we can now talk to Miller to advance this mission here.
Okay. There's not much useful in here. Just hints at most. Although it does show the way to D6. Well, that's our destination then.
So I guess we're going to D6.
Are you ready?
And we're going to take the train car there.
So, how are we faring? Wolman, is everything ready?
The firewood's done.
Vladimir?
The gear's ready.
You guys?
Ready.
Saddle up then. По коням.
Now we are riding along to D6. When this happens, we get a little bit of some strange blackouts here. And we get a vision. That is also the vision where you need to walk forward if you want the enlightened ending. So we'll just do that. Walk towards the woman here, which I presume is Artyom's mother. Then walk towards the dark ones here, of course.
Artyom!
Okay, but now we get back to the world of the living again, and
wake up, Artyom, wake up!
There's a big of fight coming up here.
He's coming to her.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom,
Are you okay? Can you stand up?
Get attacked by a bunch of Nosalises.
Who is that?
We're arriving. There's an airlock here.
Great. Stop here.
And we get to do a little barbecuing here also.
This place giving the creeps.
There's a flamethrower in the cache there. We're gonna use that to fend off the Nosalises.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
That's also your only opportunity to get a flamethrower. But it's not a very useful weapon for a normal play, so you just dump it afterwards. But it's fun using it. I can't really remember using it, so I don't know how long range it has, but I think the best tactic is just to wait for Nosalises to jump up on the wagon and then just burst them a bit. But first things first, let's just get our backup weapon loaded here in case we run out of fuel for this baby here.
The Nosalises! Fire!
So this is just like roasting Nosalises in a tank here.
It's closing in.
There's not much to it. That was the last of them. Now we can swap out.
Hurry up! The anomaly is really close now.
Swap it out for our sidearm here.
Damn you.
Come on, pick
it up.
Hurry
up, or I'm fucking dead.
The hell? Open. Go, go.
Okay, I think we can't swap it out yet, actually. So we just have to wait. This anomaly pass. Okay, get moving again.
Well,
still can't swap it out.
I wouldn't want to be there now.
Okay. I hope we can at some point. The train stops now.
Okay, let's get ourselves together.
Okay, here we go. So that should be it for this part here.
Okay, guys, this is the door.
We'll go into the complex. Then there's also a journal down here we need to pick up.
It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
So let's move on.
Okay, Ribetta, let's do it.
Hey, wait a hurry, Colonel. How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers!
So now we're in the tunnels, cave leading up to D6, and we can see there's a safe here. So let's go find a key for that. Just go through here. There's a locker here. Has some stuff. And you can play the tape recorder if you want to. Yeah. We're pretty much full on everything, I think.
Well, look at this. Someone left a skeleton here. Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Hold on, enough of the jokes, Blim! When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Yeah, okay, so we got to get some juice to the door here.
Now that's a funny looking thing.
We'll just go in here.
It's pity it's broken.
I think the key is also in here. In this little closet on the wall here. There's also some lockers here. But we are full. Okay? So let's get this door going again.
Artyom! Artyom! You alright?
we'll just run back to the safe here and see if there's anything in it that we need. It's probably just some bullets. Yeah, some bullets and some shotgun shells, but we're already full on those. I think this baby actually holds something like, let's see. Yeah, it has 20 shotguns shells in each cartridge. So you shouldn't really run out of ammo when you're using this. It also takes a long time to reload, so.
Well done, Arthur. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool.
Oh no, I ain't gone. It's dark and scary there.
So now we come down to the first fight here.
Shit!
What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen.
But just hang back a bit here. If you see them coming, then just fend them off with the shotgun.
Offense is the best defense, Vladimir.
Yeah, offense is the best defense.
You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Carla, I can't fight in such an environment. It stinks so much, I lost the sense of smell.
This guy has a...
Holman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, please.
But okay, I think they're gonna come again, actually. So let's just hunker down somewhere where we can see them come. Okay, you cover my flank, dude.
Go, go.
Okay.
I got some moonshine to fix yourselves. How about that, Colonel?
To hell with you, Ben. I'm not a comedian. Stop laughing, Blair.
You come again? Let's just hang back a bit here. In this tunnel. Come on, guys. Let's move forward here. They're actually coming again here. Yeah, they're coming again. Oh, now they're moving forward here.
Shut up. We're gonna make it.
Okay, so they didn't come again. Okay, it's maybe this room. Oh, yeah. Let's go into the tunnel again here. So we can fend them off easier. Ouch. Bloody hell.
Clear, Colonel.
Looks like we're through.
Nobody here with a med kit? Nope, there's no one here. Okay. Okay, so now we need to get this door open, and then of course we will get jumped. Oh shit. Need my shotgun. And then this guy saves us. Boris. No, Boris. Damn. So Boris got grabbed. So we're down one man now. It's not good.
My friend, why?
Stepan! Stepan, that's enough! You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
It's also a couple of shotgun shells here. And a journal over here. On your memory, they won't arrest. There's something in the lockers also.
The goddamn beasts. Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open the door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go for it.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on.
Okay, so now we come into the gas mask territory here. I don't think there's anything in this room. Yeah, there may be something here.
Oldman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I?
Or some fuel for the flamethrower, if you have that. But now we're coming up to another hairy fight here.
All clear. Let's move.
See how we're doing on shotgun. Yeah, we have pretty good. We have 24 and 20 in this one.
I'll check it out.
Careful, man. Careful.
Of course, now we get ambushed again here. So I just suggest you find a good corner to hold up in. Over here is a good place, actually. You can see them coming.
What do we do next?
We shoot them.
Lana, there's a passage down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that?
Yeah, what was that? So now there comes a big horde of Nosalises now. Oh, come on, die, please. Okay, they come again here. So I think we'll just stay over here a bit. This is just a great gun. Come on, guys. There's someone crawling on the wall here.
Come on, let's get out of here. Go!
Okay, guess it's time for a new filter here.
Move! It don't stop!
Okay, but that's pretty much the bulk of the fighting this level done then. Okay, you're gonna take care of that.
This is the door leading to D6!
Are we there? Looks like it.
So this is a good place to charge up your headlamp again here, because now we're gonna go on our own a bit, and we're gonna fight these
It's locked.
Small scorpion things that don't like
I'm not
light.
Surprised.
We need the light to fend them off.
What's up with that? Looks like a blast door. Okay, go for it. Got it.
Artyom, Take a look at that room.
Okay, we'll do that.
Artyom, are you okay?
Yeah, we're okay.
Great, we'll try to reach you. Meanwhile, look for an exit.
And I think we can take off our gas mask here. Some stuff here. Bullets. Oh, and here they come. Just keep your light shining on them. And when they land with belly up, you can go in for a kill move with your melee attack. But just move carefully here. You don't want to get flanked by them, or if someone gets behind you. If you face two at a time, it's very easy to get flanked. Just take it easy here. Oh, yep. Jump down just right in front of us. Oh, yep. See? I'll try to flank you here. Just lure them out so you can not finish them off. Oh, god damn it. Come on. Ouch. God damn. Okay, we could easily get him through the hole there. That was a bit unexpected. How about you? Okay, come this way. Oh, you're out there? Okay. Come here. No, don't run away. God damn it. Yeah, don't let them get behind you. They can easily take a cheap shot at you then. But okay. It's just, I think this guy over here had a medkit. Nope. Was a medkit over here, maybe? Yeah. Cool. Let's just burn some of these cobwebs here. And in here is also a pretty safe area. You can go in here. There's too much light in here to not follow you. So that was the key for the safe. Let's just find the safe. It's actually in this door. Some bullets here. And we can go that way, we can go this way. Just need to jump out this manhole here. To get down, you just make a 180 and turn around here and run in here. That should keep you covered here. Come on. Okay, let's not get flanked again here. Let's just run back here and wait for him. No, you're not going, Harry. Die! Okay, so I think that was all of them taken care of. So now we can just do a little exploring here. Yeah, there's nothing down here. Still someone here? There's a guy in here. With a canister. Probably fuel for the flamethrower. Okay, but we're going that way. But let's first go up here. There's a little secret room up here. Come on. So I have some supplies. So that was pretty much all the fighting for this level here. Now we'll just go up here. Come out into this cave. There's some resources up here we can take. Some arrows, but we don't have the Helsing, so it's not really useful. There's also a journal down here. Now we just need to go through this door to end the level, meet up with the other guys, and then some kind of train mysteriously appears and takes us the last part into the D6 complex. So we will pick it up then when in the next level when we get there.
Artyom, here!
So thanks for watching.
Thank God it is you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Okay, silence!